My name's Charlie Reed.
Hey, Effa, what's up? This is Lupe over at your warehouse. I think your assistant should have mentioned me. Me and my crew are running things down here. But man, it's hot as hell. Hey, but don't worry, we could...
Finally got the place cleaned up.
Sorry.
A reminder to our VIP members. Take advantage of our luxury valet, limousine, and helicopter services.
Miss Baker is expecting you. Just go on in.
Ah, good. Thank you for coming. I think I mentioned we have some ownership problems.
Mr. Duggan.
Exactly. The Duggan family. They want to buy this place, but first they mean to destroy it, so they can rebrand it, write off all its debts, and get it cheap, then turn it into a tacky dump. I feel awful asking for your help, but I obviously cannot go to the police, and we are trying to avoid a trade war or an international dispute.
The Changs are considered respectable businessmen.
They're not. The Chinese government cannot stand them.
I know, but they pay me to say that.
At the same time, Tao Cheng, our owner who you met, has disappeared. Ugh.
Now, normally when Mr. Cheng disappears for 3 days, I think no big deal. Party, few crash car, and everything's fine when I write a few checks. But this time, he go out to score crystal, and he don't come back.
He said something about a contact in the desert, a meth dealer he had met, and now we think he's been kidnapped by some bikers out near Sandy Shores. Really the last thing we need, another scandal. Is there any way you can head out there and have a look for him?
Champagne, anyone?
Okay.
厉害的电光兽，那是雷射吗？超酷了！ 罗森走的派对真是亏了，这次沙漠人员从来不发了，跑完几了，我们应该是到去拉斯曼丘了。别说我们要回家了，我还没玩够，你也是有为为之。今为我还要再进三关排队才欢迎。
Thank you. Well, we are all really grateful.
这排队没意思，一点意思都没有。陈先生，你打电话给你叔叔。Well,
thank you again. And anyway, I hope this will be the last of it, and we can make the Duggins go away.
puede quedar por aquí. No le queda mucho, hijo de puta. ¡Jódase, hijo de puta!
Will it be aliens, zombies, or a global financial meltdown? Whatever it is, you need to be prepared. Get